Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
So we'll have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just
like.
Saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, the two.
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese, 1800s, so not quite modern.
Asov thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first-name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asov, too. How'd you deal with the torture?
What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't stop talking about himself or his cause. It's like, I get it, man. You don't have to sell me on it. I'm just here to make some scratch.
Can't stand it when people prattle on incessantly.
Yeah, I know, right?
The soul thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you work for Zoffer.
What do you mean? Did he torture
you? Stop talking about yourself or cards, but I get it, man. You don't have to sell me on it. I'm just here to make some scratch.
I can't stand it when people treading on incessantly.
Here we go.
This way. Copy that.
Oh, Nadine.
We're not on a first-name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Snuff too. How'd you deal with the torture?
What do you mean?
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't stop talking about yourself.
Here we go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete.
It'll help? No problem. Go ahead. You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Where's Sam?
Don't think he has a rope.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
He can sort it out.
Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Could act as a decoy, draw some fire away from us, throw himself on a grenade and save us all.
A detour? You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
So jump!
I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Never know until you try.
Sit tight, Sam. We'll get you across. This might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn, you weren't joking.
I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope, but...
close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay. She just wants to kill me, is all.
Well, don't give her a reason to.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch and learn. Yeah, got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Sam, see your way forward?
Sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh. Okay. You all right? Yeah.
Great. I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Ow.
Come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me first, though. Don't mind me. Sorry.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up! What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
guys.
You two go ahead and just...
She said she was a fool! No!
Here they come!
Take it! Did you have my conversation?
Yeah! Don't stop for you!
Gotcha!
Come on.
Why I am.
I've got them here!
Following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from shoreline get the tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Shit!
Whoa! Oh god, oh god, oh god, shit! trip really necessary?
See you later to the rail yard.